Robin, hundreds of jobs are in jeopardy tonight. Hickey Freeman is once again considering shutting down its Rochester plant after a very big move from its parent company. Now, according to the New York State Department of Labor, HMX Group, who owns Hickey Freeman, filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection yesterday. HMX employs 1,300 people in the U.S., 400 here in Rochester, who make suits and apparel, some of which are worn by Governor Mitt Romney and President Barack Obama. The brand is known for its unique manufacturing technique, and the suits range from $1,495 and up. The company makes about 150,000 units of clothing a year, but as of right now, HMX has listed $50 million in debt. It now plans to sell its operation to Authentic Brands. Well, Senator Schumer also releasing a statement today saying, quote, Hickey Freeman has always been the crown jewel brand and has provided profitability to its owners thanks to the over 450 workers and tailors that handcraft its exceptionally high quality clothing right here in Rochester. Unfortunately, the company's previous investor failed to live up to its commitments to execute on its own business plan, and the company is now seeking new ownership. I have helped save this company from liquidation twice, am in close contact with company executives, and will stand shoulder to shoulder once again with Rochester's Hickey Freeman workers over the coming weeks to ensure any new owner commits to preserve Hickey Freeman's Rochester factory and its workers. And some of these workers are represented by the Workers United Union. They tell us they are planning to join in on the fight to keep these jobs in Rochester. The next few weeks should be very interesting. Mayor Richard